Well, everybody wants to get towards a position of peace as quickly as possible.
That's not the way Sir Keir sees it, Mr. Jones, is it?
Well, I'd just push back on that a little, Nick. Keir has not said that he doesn't want to get to a ceasefire or a cessation of hostilities. What he's reflected is that the most likely outcome at the point in time we had that vote was that we would get to a humanitarian pause to allow for things like the release of hostages and access for aid into Gaza.